Baseball Soundtrack. Hey guys, what's happening? Today, this Friday, I'm going to be revealing soundtrack from the movie Southpaw. If you guys are familiar with the movie, Southpaw is a boxing movie. Stars actor Jake Gyllenhaal. For the movie itself, he's an upcoming boxer that went through all the odds. His wife and everyone else gets shot, killed by the guy that he was being provoked, so he said he couldn't win the big one. Something really did to him all. In character in the movie, he gets revenge for a guy that killed his wife, but the movie itself, when the soundtrack came out, had artists, and this was also the last music composed by the late great Jim Horner. Also has artists, also has Eminem, as Gwen Stefani, Kings Never Die. Action Bronson, Joy the Badass, Richard Love, Bad Meets Evil, Slaughterhouse, The Beacon. All I think about Bad Meets Evil, Drowning Never Ends, Descent. Also, you guys have Buffy Descent. The rapper, Curtis Jackson, is also in the movie, too. Classic by Notorious B.I.G., Richard Bulldog's Army. My favorite is an awesome soundtrack from the movie Southpaw.